Hey everybody, I'm here today to show you and tell you how to use a ratcheting screwdriver. This will be an easy tutorial, so let's get right into the video. This right here is actually a ratcheting screwdriver, and it's really, really useful because it allows you to put a screwdriver bit or a drill bit inside of the chuck here, and then you can twist it and it will ratchet for you, which makes it very easy to work in tight situations, and it's even a little bit easier on your forearm and your wrist than using a regular screwdriver. So you can see right here, there are essentially three modes. In the middle right here, okay, in the middle of the top and the bottom, it allows it to be a non-ratcheting screwdriver. It's now a stationary screwdriver. So if I were to place a screwdriver bit on there, you can see it would just turn. There's no ratcheting motion. You can see it's stationary. It just turns back and forth, okay? Now if you take a look closely, over here, you can actually see that one says R and one says L, one says right and one says left, okay? So at the end of the day, you don't really need any indications because you can try it in one direction and then try it in the other direction and you'll know which way that it goes. So if I slide it to the top, okay, where it says R, okay, so you can see I'm turning right. So this will tighten and then it ratchets as it's going the other way. So it turns to the right and then it ratchets to the left, okay? So I would be able to tighten a screw, to fasten a screw like this. So you can see I'm able to turn it just by wiggling back and forth, just like that. So just like that, okay? On the other hand, let's tighten this up here on the top, this little cap over here. On the other hand, if I slide it all the way to the bottom, which is L for left, it's going to loosen now, okay? So you can see now we're turning to the left and we're ratcheting to the right, turning to the left, ratcheting to the right, turning to the left, ratcheting to the right. So this would allow me to loosen or remove a screw or anything that I'm trying to unfasten, okay? That's how to use a ratcheting screwdriver. It's actually really easy. All that you need to do is put your screwdriver bit in place, then you're either gonna leave it in the middle for it to be a regular stationary screwdriver, or you push it up to ratchet it in one direction, or push it down to ratchet it in the other direction. Sometimes the toggle will be left and right, but most of the time it's gonna be up and down just because it's easier to do when you're actually using the screwdriver. That's it. If you like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think down below as a comment. And of course, be sure to subscribe for more great videos just like this one. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.